हमारे देश में स्वास्थ्य सेवाओं में हर दिन के साथ एक नया इम्प्रूवमेंट, एक नई प्रोग्रेस इंक्लूड हो रही है। एडवांस मेडिकल टेक्नोलॉजी, हेल्थ सर्विसेज, लेटेस्ट फैसिलिटीज, हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट, अक्रेडिटेशन और इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के फील्ड में डेवलपमेंट्स हो रहे हैं। इन्हीं इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स को ध्यान में रखते हुए 2 दिवसीय इवेंट का आयोजन किया गया। ये इवेंट है हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड CIMS हेल्थ केयर एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड्स, जिसका आयोजन होटल द ललित मुंबई में हुआ। इस इवेंट में देश के हर कोने से मेडिकल एक्सपर्ट्स, गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसर्स, डॉक्टर्स, मेडिकल कंपनीज और हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट से जुड़े लोग मौजूद थे।
Providing a platform for people to network with each other and to learn from case studies and real life examples of their counterparts from all over India. This year we thought of facilitating the healthcare professionals and people by giving them excellence awards. The achievements of the healthcare community very often go unnoticed, so we wanted to come up with this platform where we can celebrate their success.
Hospital Management Conference mein हेल्थ केयर, इंश्योरेंस, पेशेंट केयर, क्वालिटी कंट्रोल और मेडिको लीगल इश्यूज पर प्रेजेंटेशन दिए गए, जिसमें मेडिकल सेक्टर से कई एक्सपर्ट्स ने पार्टिसिपेट किया।
वन इज एन ऑनगोइंग हार्ट अटैक, दैट मींस एन ऑनगोइंग एक्यूट मायोकार्ड इंफार्क्शन वेयर यू हैव अबाउट 1.5 hours to try and put in a stent and open up the vessel.
To initiate doctors towards the quality principles or management principles is difficult. But my standpoint is always that the doctors are the most intelligent lot in the hospital. Also, the doctors are the most conscious and they are the biggest valuer for the patient.
So quality, there are many definitions of it, is optimal balance between possibilities realized and a framework of norms and values. One factor that we need to keep in mind is that quality of care is dependent upon the community standards.
This event is an unique event because it enlists the top hospitals in the country and it provides a guideline for the common man to look for quality services in health and health management.
Well, orthopedic surgeons don't mingle with engineers in this country. We do not come out with innovative solutions for our own people. And it's high time we broke those barriers and started working together. Because all we do is to try and use the Western implants, or screws or plates, which are very high in cost and don't have a credible alternative in this country because we do not associate with each other.
Health insurance responsiveness from the insurance company and TPA. I have put here 5 headings as to the process involved by the insurance company or per se the TPA where there is no in-house TPA by the insurance company. TPA is obviously an outsourced activity.
2 दिन चलने वाले इस इवेंट में हेल्थ केयर अवार्ड सेरेमनी का भी आयोजन हुआ, जिसमें हेल्थ केयर इंडस्ट्री और मेडिकल फील्ड से जुड़े लोगों को सम्मानित किया गया।
तो व्हेन यू नेम ए हॉस्पिटल एज बेस्ट इन ए पर्टिकुलर डिपार्टमेंट और ए पर्टिकुलर सर्विस, ऑब्वियसली दैट इज गोइंग टू बेनिफिट द कम्युनिटी, दे विल नो। एंड हॉस्पिटल्स हैव बीन चूजन ऑन वेरियस फैक्टर्स, वेरियस पैरामीटर्स, देयर ओवरऑल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर सपोर्ट, machinery, specialization they are dealing with, the community they are serving, and whether their linkage with any government department or any agency, all these things haven't gone into it.
I'm really happy to be receiving this award on behalf of the company.
It's a very proud moment for us, and we thank the jury and SIMS for entrusting the brand.
The best hospital unit in diabetic care.
The winner is Fortis C Healthcare Limited.
Good evening, everyone. I'm greatly humbled and honored to receive this prestigious award. And heartfelt thanks to the jury, to the organizers who have created such a platform in which we are constantly we will provide our best to the community and we'll lead organization to newer, greater heights. Thank you. Thank you so much.
And it's a great feeling because to get recognized for being the best gloves in the country.
And thanks to UBM Group and the Sims who have organized for this event and the jury as well.
It's really a pleasure to get this award. It's very motivating.
The best hospital in critical care.
Award goes to Criticare Hospital.
We don't have to advertise in slogans that we are human. Anybody who has interacted with us knows we are human. We are not here for business. We are here to give healthcare in the real sense. The monetary issues follow later on. Without being trust, without making a big noise on various platforms, we help out the poorest poor of the society without batting an eyelid. I hope it encourages other entrepreneurs also to come ahead and give more value for money healthcare rather than paraphernalia healthcare. Thank you.
इस इवेंट द्वारा आम पब्लिक को देश की बदलती हेल्थकेयर इंडस्ट्री के बारे में जानने का मौका मिला।
तो ये जो इस तरह के कॉन्फ्रेंसेस है न सिर्फ डॉक्टर्स को फैसिलिटेट करते हैं बल्कि उन लोगों को भी फैसिलिटेट करते हैं जो हॉस्पिटल से जुड़े हुए हैं।
That gives you a lot of energy and boost to in your own business.
Improve their knowledge for good administration level.
Contributions of hospitals are recognized.
A learner for everybody because healthcare has something new and innovative coming up every time.
This conference is basically a very good conference.
As a doctor, as a layman, as a consumer, what all difficulties everybody has, we are getting here to share everybody's experiences. It's a really nice experience.
People who are coming here are like key persons, so it is good.
India can give world standard healthcare treatment. And for such a standardization, we need to share our experience, and this will help you a lot.
Hospital Management Conference और Healthcare Excellence Awards द्वारा healthcare industry के developments और achievements highlight हुए, जिससे उत्साहित होकर भविष्य में भी इस तरह के आयोजन की रूपरेखा बनाई गई.
This was the first year of the awards, and we had good participation from the hospital industry. But we look forward to a much, much bigger and grander event next year.
दो दिन तक चलने वाले इस इवेंट से जहां हेल्थ इंडस्ट्री और पब्लिक के बीच एक ब्रिज स्थापित हुआ, वहीं हेल्थ केयर इंडस्ट्री के लोगों को अपनी बात कहने का नया प्लेटफॉर्म मिला. उज्जवल भविष्य की कामना के साथ इस दो दिवसीय आयोजन का सफलतापूर्वक समापन हुआ.